This weekend's Pembroke Pines Gun Show will be the last in the city. City Manager Charles Dodges says that they will honor the existing agreement at the City Center for the show, but will not be making any new deals to host gun shows at the facility. Broward County gun shows were originally held at the War Memorial Auditorium in Fort Lauderdale before the city ended the contract. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.